Welcome to the 30th meeting in 2022 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee. I'd like to remind everyone present to switch their mobile phones to silent. The first item of business is to decide whether to take items 5, 6 and 7 in private. Is the committee content to take these items in private?
Yes, sir.
Under agenda item number 2, we're considering one instrument subject to the affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on the Draft Legal Aid and Advice and Assistance Miscellaneous Amendment Scotland Regulations 2023. Is the committee content with this instrument?
Yes.
Under agenda item number 3, we're considering three instruments subject to the negative procedure. No points have been raised on SSIs 2022, 328, 330 and 335. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Under agenda item number 4, we're considering three instruments not subject to any parliamentary procedure. No points have been raised on SSIs 2022, 329, 332 and 334. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Thank you.
And thank you. And with that, I'll move the committee into private.